You guys, unboxing H&M packages is so hard. I mean, I don't know why they make it so hard. You guys, so we have got our both boxes ready with us. I'm so excited to try the pieces out and show you guys. So let's see what we have got first. Alright, so first off is a cotton, I think short fitted cotton jersey dress. Like as you can see, I love the color. It's really kind of toned down or what you call it, muted green. So I really love that thing. I mean, not that bright green. I think it's khaki green, not sure if. Anyways, I love the color, such a muted and kind of toned down green, khaki green, like I said, and love the length on model. So I thought that I can make a lot of wear out of it in summer, and so I picked it up. What do you guys think? And I have got this in the size small, and not sure what to say more. I got to try this and show you guys. Alright friends, here is how it looks and fits me. I love how it fits me and feels so soft on skin, but I didn't practically like the length, no, I think neckline, as it is not what I usually opt for. Otherwise it is such a great dress for summer. Keeping in mind about hot and humid summer days, I kind of really like it. So let me know what you guys think or suggest. I love it. The piece is really amazing, but the neckline, not just me. Alright guys, so next up we have got, okay, next up we have got this kind of cropped top, or what do you call it, vest top. I mean, yeah, so next up is a crop top or vest top, and I kind of like it actually, you know. I think it's great for summer. I actually wanted to grab a set from their contouring or what do you call it, seamless collection, but boy, they come quite expensive. So I found this top a great alternative, hence why I picked it up. But sadly I couldn't get my size small, so had to buy the size medium. So not sure how it will fit me, but as of now I can definitely say that this is going to be big on me, because this is supposed to be really fitted and tight. So not sure, so let me try this on and show you. You guys, it's so big on me. Picking up medium size wasn't worthwhile, like I said, but I couldn't find small size, like I said. Anyways, the top looks really nice and soft and could be perfect alternative for gym wear or seamless set, if you want to excuse their expensive seamless or contouring sets. Alright guys, so next up, we have got these pair of leggings, like as you can see, matching with my crop top or vest top. I think perfect gym or yoga wear if you like, or could be styled as summer wear alternatively if you like with an oversized shirt or linen white shirt. I mean, yeah, an oversized linen shirt or any colored shirt if you prefer, but I prefer a white shirt. Style it with a white shirt. So yeah, I mean, yeah, so I can tell about you guys, but I would like to style it as summer wear also with an oversized linen shirt, and can't wait to style this piece, two pieces together. Like I said, I wanted to excuse their contouring expensive set, so found these two pieces great alternative. So I will show you how these two pieces look together. Alright guys, I'm so obsessed. I love this set, so comfortable and feels so soft, and the color is so nice and goes all seasons, but they do not match as much as I expected and imagined. Anyways, like I said, they are really soft and easy to wear and could be great alternative to, you know, wear for yoga or gym wear if you like, or as summer outfit with an oversized. Okay, alright guys, so next is a white linen shirt. That was the thing that we were missing on our previous set. Anyways, so this is a linen white solid shirt, linen shirt, which I kind of thought that is a must have when it's summer or could be for any season, like to, you know, mix and match with most of your outfits. I mean, I would love to try it as many different ways as I can, because a button down white shirt, you can never go wrong with it. So I thought that it would be a great pick for summertime to make as many outfits as I can. Like, am I repeating the same thing? Anyways, it's a must have, as I think. I mean, I know it's a must have, so I had to pick this up and have to style it out and show you. And I don't know what to say more. It seems like great piece. Linen piece has to be great for summer, and let me try this on. Alright guys, here's how the shirt looks. Loved it and glad I made my mind and picked it up. I love how this shirt completes this look with a matching kind of set, kind of contouring. So cute. What do you guys think? Please comment down below. So next up. Okay, so next up is a pair of white jeans. Guys, I so loved it. I mean, loved them. I kind of thought that a pair of white jeans would be of great use during summertime than any pair of skinny jeans. You know, the summer will make it like itching. Anyway, so I kind of thought that, and hence why I picked this up. And you guys, if you have noticed, this pair has no front pockets but two back pockets. Yeah, hopefully you can see two back pockets, and it's high-waisted, I think. Yeah, wide high-waisted, and I have picked it up in the size UK 10, euro. And prices and the products details will be linked down below in case you want to check them out. And I love the color. It looks so neutral and so versatile, so calm and so cute for summer. So can't wait to style them up. I just had to grab this pair. It looks so neutral. I had to grab them, guys. So pretty. Let me try them on and I show you how they look. Alright guys, here's the jeans on me. I love the high waist fit, and the length is so quite fine on me, not crossing my ankles but missing the front pockets. Otherwise, this is such an amazing pair. I love them so far. Love the color, so neutral and so versatile. So had to grab them. Alright guys, so next up. Yeah, next up, I don't know what it is. Okay, it's a dress. It's a dress again, and it's the lyocell blend sleeve dress. I so loved it. I mean, you guys, I wanted to grab or find something like a cute little black dress to style in summer, or I mean to style all season round, and this dress is no exception. I mean, I don't know how to explain. It's such a cute look at this dress. This kind of ruched detailing at one side. This has got with an asymmetrical cut. Can you see? Yeah, with an asymmetrical cut. And I love that thing. Looks so cute. I mean, it looks so cute on the model. So I had to grab them. And it has got kind of a long zip at one side, see, which is great, so you can make yourself fit into it. easily. Seems like very convenient and love this dress. Looks so cute. I mean, look at this dress. So cute, aren't they? I don't know what to say more. I so loved it. I had to grab this piece and I have got this in the size 036, UK8, US4. So, I can't wait to try this out and show you guys. Oh my gosh, I so loved it. I'm so obsessed, so obsessed. Love the straps, they come in tight, so I didn't need to tie them. And the long zip line that I was saying is truly very convenient and easy to wear. Love the design, ruched and the tie up detailing, so cute. Love the fitting. And it feels really comfortable and like a great fitting overall, like I'm saying. And the length is perfect on me, exactly what I like. I'm so sold, you guys. I'm so sold. It's so pretty. Look at this dress and how it fits me. I'm definitely keeping it. Not sure, but as of now, I think I should keep it. What do you guys think? Let me know in this comment section below, please. Yep. We have got a pair of trousers. Yeah, okay, so next is a pair of trousers, like as you can see. And oh my gosh, I had to consider, I had to tell you guys, this is the one and most favorite one among all the pieces I showed you here on this haul. This is my favorite and I wanted to grab it like so crazy. Every time I was trying to put my order, I was just waiting for particular this piece because this was coming and going, I mean sold out. I was not finding my size. Finally got my size and grabbed them. So here's the piece. Like as you can see, it's a flared trouser here, which is kind of vintage, I mean 70s, 80s, 90s, whatever you call it. Just a bomb piece. I'm so crazy about this pair, so cannot wait to try them on. And like as you can see, the flared at the bottom, like bell bottom kind of vibes. And this pair has got no front pockets, no back pockets, but high waisted and a concealed zip at one side. Oh, just a small zip, not like that dress, lyocell dress, but small kind of dress. So I have to try them on and this is my favorite. So I hope this pair that I don't be that up to the mark, to my expectation, because I have great and high expectation with this pair of trousers because of this bell bottom thing and high waisted thing. So let me try them on and see how they fit. And by the way, I have got them in the size UK8, Euro 36, and again the product links will be linked down below in case you want to check them out. Check them out. Let me try them on and I show you. All right guys, here's the trouser and oh my gosh, this pair is just bomb. So obsessed. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, could not be any better. I'm so sold. Such a classy and versatile pair and really love how they fit me. And they are kind of a bit stretchy, which is great and feels great. I cannot wait to wear it out and make as much wear as I can during this time being where going out is hard. But anyways, I was thinking, how about if I can pull out some outfit ideas out of this pair? What do you guys think? I'm definitely keeping this pair. I'm so mad, so crazy. My gosh, this pair is just such a bomb. You guys, I found out later that I forgot to show you this ripped crop top, which I have got in the size small, and love the fitting. The neckline is so me. I kind of really love a round neckline than any other, and it's a beige I think, but I kind of think it's a brown color, but it's deep beige, I think. Not sure about the color, but love the fitting, love the piece, love the quality and the color. And yeah, perfect, and it goes perfectly with any neutral colors or versatile colors, perfect for summer or year round. So I had to get this, definitely keeping it too. All right guys, so next up, I think it's a cap. We should have one more cap. Yeah, we got that too. Okay, so next up is two caps. I mean, I thought kind of that, you know, you're buying two piece of caps, like one white and one in black would be great, and kind of wardrobe essential when it's summer or for any seasons. They are really must have pieces, or if you want to make your wardrobe collection, like you know, you can make, I mean, I can make a lot of outfits wearing them, mix and match. They go, you know, for any season or with any outfits. So had to grab them, and they seem like perfectly shaped, and if I put on my head, like fit nicely. I mean, one fits me nicely, and this one too. They fit nicely and shaped really nicely too, so we cannot complain, and they are really inexpensive, so I had to kind of grab them. And yeah, so that is pretty much it. Thank you so much, you guys, if you have made it to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed and found something you are looking for, and if you did, please subscribe my channel, like and comment down below which pieces you liked, and if you want to see more hauls. Thank you so much again, and I catch you on my next episode, next video. Till then, take care, bye.